to sort of take off a mask on the way onto the platform. But there's a lot of things that we haven't had to do before COVID-19, and many of them are represented in this evening's performance. But I would just like to thank you all for joining us here tonight, and also for those people who are joining us from home, because we are live streaming this concert tonight as well. It's been quite a year, hasn't it, ladies and gentlemen, for many, many reasons, and it's not all been terrible. I think that we will look back on this year and we'll look at many of the good things that have come out of COVID-19, maybe not out of COVID-19 itself, but around what our communities have done to support each other during the last year. And it's wonderful now that we're finally starting to see the end of the pandemic with the wonderful vaccines and all the incredible work the NHS has been doing to get us this point. And it is my hope that this time next year, we or some other wonderful ensemble that regularly performs at St. John's, that usually does a full Messiah here, will be doing a full Messiah for you next year. But this year, we thought, well, we can't go through a British Christmas season and not at least perform something from Messiah. So tonight, we're delighted to present for you the Christmas portion of Messiah, which is part one, basically the first five scenes that deal with the prophecy, the Annunciation, and the Nativity, and then of course finishing off with the glorious Hallelujah. And I can't begin our performance with also saying some thank yous. I've already said thank you to you for coming. It's so important to us to have an audience. We have missed our audiences terribly, so it's wonderful to be here before you. I want to thank all the wonderful musicians behind me who are going to perform for you tonight. Some absolutely stunning musicians, as you will hear. It's been a great pleasure working with them. I want to thank St. John Smith Square for the incredible amount of work that they have put in to enable concerts to go ahead. It is phenomenal, the amount of work that has to go in to make a space COVID safe. And I would also like to thank Esther Robinson and Eve Connell from CORE, who have also done a huge amount of work to make the company COVID secure and ready for tonight's performance. And this is the first performance of the CORE Singers and Players. So we're an ensemble that was born out of a pandemic, which is rather perhaps rare and exciting. And if you'd like to know more, sadly we couldn't give you programs tonight, but we have a very easy website to find, which is callkwr.app. And if you'd like to know more about us and the other performances we're doing in the next 10 days, you'll find out the information there. That's enough from me. Let's turn it over to George Frederick Handel for the next hour. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Exalted, and every mind. the crooked straight.
I'll shake the hands, the earth, the sea. the dry land, all nations all shake, and the desire of the nations shall come. The Lord whom ye seek shall suddenly come to his temple, even the messenger of the covenant whom ye delight in. Behold, he shall come, saith the Lord of hosts.
Fire, for he is light.
Oh, Dwell in the land of the shadow of death.
Such child is born, and to us a child is born.
Amen.